know Seymour's the greatest. But I'm dating a semi-sadist. So I got a black eye and my arms in a cast. Still, that Seymour's a cutie.
Well,
if not, he's got inner beauty. And I dream of the place where we could be together at last. A matchbox of our own. A fence of real chain link. A grill out on the patio. Disposal in the sink. A washer and a dryer. And an ironing machine. In a tract house that we share. Somewhere that's green. He rakes and trims the lawn. He loves to mow and weed. I'll cook lunch. And I look like Donna Reed. There's plastic on the furniture to keep it neat and clean. In the pine soul scented air, somewhere that's green. Between our frozen dinner and our bedtime, 9:15, we'll snuggle watching big, enormous, 12-inch screen. I'm his December bride. He's father, he knows best. Our kids watch Howdy Doody as the sun sets in the west. A picture Gardens magazine.